Good morning, students. Yes, students, as you know, our topic is large numbers and we are doing exercise 4. Yes, students, exercise 4. In first question, we compare the large numbers and put the appropriate sign greater than, less than or equal to. Now, in second question, we'll discuss as we arrange large numbers in ascending order and descending order. Second question was related with ascending order. Order and descending order. Order. Now, second and third are ascending and descending order. Now, fourth question. Now, question number fourth of exercise 4. Now, I'm starting from fourth question. Your fourth question is circle the largest number. Question number fourth is circle the largest number. Now, we have numbers. Largest number. Now, students, part A. Numbers are 100, 316, 508, 29. Second is 307, 482, 137. Next is 453, 67, 94, 410, 351, 06, 23, 85, 90, 740. Now, students, we have 5 large numbers. Now we'll compare these all 5 numbers and circle the largest and choose the largest number from these 5 numbers. Yes, students, to compare these 5 numbers, first we will count the number of digits of each number. First is 2, 4, 6, 8. Our first number is 8 digit number. Yes, students, our first number is 8 digit number, 2, 4, 6 and 8. Now, second 2, 4, 6, 8 and 9. Second number is 9 digit number, 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. Next is 2, 4, 6 and 7. This is 7 digit number. First number is 8 digit number, second is 9 digit number, and third number is 7 digit number. Now 2, 4, 6, 8. This is 8 digit number. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. Yes, friends. Now we have 2 8 digit numbers, 2 9 digit numbers and 1 is 7 digit number. Now we want the largest number. So largest number will be these from these 2 9 digit numbers. One number is largest. Now one. Now count this number according to the place value. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. This is 30 crore. And this number is 23 crore. 30 crore, 74 lakh, 82,137. 23 crore, 85 lakh, 90,746. So this number is 30 crore and this number is 23 crore. So largest number is 30 crore. So our largest number is, now circle this number. So largest number is 30,74,82,136. Dear students, next is part B. Now part B, 10, 22, 34, 102. Second number is 93, 64, 57 and 53. Next is 27, 81, 0, 5, 9, 1. Next number is 10, 22, 4,000, then 3. And last number is 93, 64, and 6800. Yes, friends, using same method, first we'll count the number of digit of each number. Now our first number 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. 2, 2, 4, 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. 2, 4, 6, 8. 2, 4, 6, 8. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. 2, 4, 6, 8. Yes, students, now we have 2 9-digit number and 3 8-digit numbers. Yes, students, now we have 2 9-digit numbers and 3 8-digit numbers. Now 9-digit numbers are greater number from these all 5 numbers. Now compare these 2 numbers, both are 9-digit number. Now count this number according to the place value. 1, 2, 3. Yes, friends, this number is 10,22,34,102. This number is 10,22,40,000. Now students will compare these 2 numbers. First is 10 crore, same. 22 lakh. Here we have 34,000. Here 40,000. 34,000, 40,000. So this number is largest number among these all 5 numbers. So our largest number is 10,22,40,000. Next is part C. Yes, students, part C of 4th question, 90, 37, 84, 8. Next is 12, 34, 57, 16. Next is 10, 10, 10, 706. Next number is 91, 53, 79, 64. And last number is 107, 71, 89, 67. Now, students, count the number of digits. 2, 4, 6, 7. 2, 4, 6, 7. First is 7-digit number. 2, 4, 6, 8. 8-digit number. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. Yes, students. Now we have 1 7-digit number, 2 8-digit numbers, and 2 9-digit numbers. So our largest number should be 9-digit number. Now count these numbers. This number is 10 crore, 10 lakh, 10,706. 10 crore, 10 lakh, 10,706. And this number is 10 crore, 7 lakh. Here 10 lakh, here we have 7 lakh. 10 crore 7 lakh 18,967. This is 10 lakh, this is 7 lakh. So largest number is this one. 10 crore 10 lakh 10,706. Largest number. Ten crore, 10 lakh, 10,706. So, students, in fourth question, we have 4 parts: A, B, C, and D. Part A, B, and C we already discussed. Now, we'll try part D. Yes, friends, after this lecture, we'll complete exercise 4 in your fair notebooks. This is the last question of exercise 4. Clear, friends? Now we'll discuss few questions of exercise 5. Now, exercise 5 is exercise 5. Yes, students, in exercise 5, we will discuss international place value chart. International place value system. Yes, students, we already discussed this system in previous lectures. The main points we'll discuss once again. According to international place value chart, international place value system. Yes, friends, same as Indian place value system, will count these place values from right to left. Clear? So our first place value from right hand side is ones, ones, tens, hundred, hundred. Next is thousand. Next number is ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Next place value is 10,000. 10,000. Next is 100,000. 100,000. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000. Next is million. Million. 10 million. Next, 100 million. 100 million. And so on. Yes, friends. In international place value system, we don't have lakhs or crores. For this, friends, we'll use 100,000, million, 10 million, 100 million. So these are few place values according to international place value system. Clear, students? Now, second thing is how we can put commas between them according to international place value chart. Yes, friends, as you know, in Indian system, first of all, comma will insert after 3 digits from right hand side. First comma will insert after 3 digits, then 2 digits, 2 digits, 2 digits. But in international place value system, first comma will insert after 3 digits, then again 3 digits, again 3 digits. For example, we have a number 6, 7, 8, 9. So first comma will insert after 3 digits from right hand side. 1, 2, 3. Now put here. Next is 1, 2, 3. After 3 digits. 1, 2, 3. So this is the method by which we insert commas between them. Clear, students? Now we'll discuss a few questions of exercise 5. Exercise 5, your first question is, first question, rewrite the following numbers with proper commas. Rewrite the following numbers with proper commas using using international place value system. First question, part A. Our first number is 356, 841, 29. Now rewrite this number. 356, 841, 29. Now first comma, 1, 2, 3. Second comma after 3 is 1, 2, 3. Now call this number ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000. Then million, 10 million. So this number is 35,604,129. Clear, students? Next is part B. 50, 96, 83, 0, 2. 50, 96, 3, 0. First comma output after 3 digits, 1, 2, 3. Next, 1, 2, 3. Now count this number, 1, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000, 100,000. Then million, 10 million. So this number is 50,968,302. Clear, students? Next is part C. 103 84 100 70 103 84 179 123 123 123. Yes, friends. Now, count ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million, 100 million. So this number is 103 million. 103 million, 854,000. 179 179. Now last part, then we'll discuss the second question. Now number is 491 560 543 491 560 543. 1 2 3. Now put here comma. 1 2 3. Now students, put ones, tens, hundred, thousand, million, 10 million, 100 million, 491 million, 560,000, 543. So students, this is a method how we can put commas according to International Place Value System. Clear, students? Yes, students. In first question, we have a 9 part A to I. So in this lecture, we'll discuss only 4 parts. So students, after this lecture, we'll try first. You'll complete first question. In this question, we have 9 questions, but here we discuss only 4 questions. So complete question first after this lecture. Next is second question. Second question. Write the number names. Write the number names. Yes, students. Part A. Now we have 25. 863,475. Now write this number in words. Yes, friends. First you count ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million. So this number is 25 million, 863,475. So write in words, 25 million. Million 875. So this number is 25 million 863,875. Next is Part B, 807,551. So this number is ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, then million, 10 million, 30 million. This number is 30,807,541. 30 million
800,741. Now, students, in the second question, we have 9 questions, but here in this lecture, we'll discuss only 2 parts. So, students, today your homework is complete exercise 4.